16, we're back. Jazzy B on the BT couch. You just said you shot this video in Australia?
Yeah, we shot this in Australia, Sydney. It was a lot of fun. Yeah. Shooting with all the girls.
Yeah, well, it looks like fun right there. You're bringing the music to Vancouver this week, Friday night, Diwali night. And how cool is this? I know you are a diehard Canucks fan. You grew up in Surrey.
Yeah.
Now, you know, living in the UK, you brought your music worldwide, but you stayed tried and true to your Vancouver Canucks.
Oh, definitely, man. I'm a Surrey boy for life, and I always say this, always mentioning, you know, Surrey or Vancouver in my songs. And I think it gave me a lot. To work on my music, you know. I will always be a Surrey boy. And yeah, Canucks, you know, I always just remember, you know, 5, 6, 7 years old holding my first stick and just playing hockey on the street. And I still do that when I come back home with my son Jovan, you know, pick up my stick, all his friends are there. And I just love it, man. I think it doesn't matter where I go, you can never take hockey out of me. So every time I come back, and people should come out on the 2nd November and support us. A great festival as well for Sikhs, Hindu, and all around the world, Diwali. And, of course, our own Vancouver Canucks. Why not?
You know, it's awesome to watch this grow. And earlier this season, when we had the South Asian Celebration Night inside Rogers Arena, Robin Bawa was there.
Yeah.
You got to see the energy. And as you talk about growing up in Surrey, I grew up in Delta, and I remember playing ball hockey. Yeah. And there was the ball hockey league in Surrey as well. A lot of South Asians love the sport. And finally, and for those that complain it's quiet in Rogers Arena, the energy was hyped this season.
Yeah.
But we get to bring it back and we get to celebrate Diwali. And for those that don't know, why is this such an important celebration for the community before we talk hockey?
Well, especially for the Sikhs, being Sikhs, our guru brought 52 kings. They were in the jail, you know, and he took them out. So because of that, the Sikhs celebrate Diwali, you know, in Golden Temple.
Festival of Lights.
The Festival of Lights, you know, and obviously Hindus celebrate some for a different reason, you know, and it's just a Festival of Lights. It's kind of like Halloween and, you know, the Diwali coming together, you know, where fireworks are happening, people are giving gifts to each other, you know, giving materials, you know, and going into each other's houses, and yeah, that's why it's really important. And it's joining all the communities together, you know, because there's so much hate in the world right now, you know, and there's so many gangs going around, you know, and especially the media are touching that too much as well, you know. I think there's always good side to a bad side as well. So
it's an important thing to focus on. I mean, the gang violence that we've seen has been a big news issue, but when you get the chance to focus on family and focus on community.
Yeah, to celebrate. And music is, the best way to join together. It doesn't matter if you're black, white, you know, Asian or Indian or whatever. It just, you come together with the music. You know, you're bopping your head and dancing, and I'll promise you, I will make you dance that day, man.
So you're performing Friday night. This is the game against the Colorado Avalanche. They're going to have food. They're going to have celebrations. You know they're going to have food. It's a South Asian celebration.
Yeah.
But when are you going to perform? Which intermission?
Second intermission I'll be performing. And hopefully we will win too. You know, I'll definitely push that, make some noise as well, you know. And so to all the fans, come and show respect to your team. I know we're rebuilding right now, but it takes time. And I'm the kind of guy that sticks with my team. It doesn't matter if we're doing bad or good, you know. I think all the fans should come out and support your own Canucks, man.
Side hockey analyst too, Jazzy B. Okay, listen, he's such a diehard fan. You got to turn the back of your head to camera right here in France.
Right here, man.
It's true dedication. Look at this.
Yeah, man.
It's got a logo on the back.
Logo, yeah.
Jazzy B, second intermission Friday night. Your chance to win tickets right now. Contest at btvancouver.ca. Put Jazzy B in the subject line. And yeah, let's bring that energy. Let's bring that food and family first.
Definitely. Thank you very much, man.
Thanks for coming by.
Thank you.
I love the hair, by the way.
Thank you. That's done by Sunny Nigger, man. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Everybody's doing it.
Yeah.
Everybody's doing it. All right. Top news stories. Mary Cranston, back over to you.